Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome to episode 1 of Spider-Man Friend of Foe Ps2. We are now starting another new franchise to give you guys a little bit of a choice of what you can and can't watch. You're going to be able to watch a lot more, too. But I just wanted to get started on this Friend of the Spider-Man game. As y'all know, I love Spider-Man. And if I was able to buy every Spider-Man game possible streaming for you guys, I absolutely will, because I love Spider-Man. That is my favorite superhero of all time, and all my OGs know this, so I'm just putting it out there for all my new ones that may come through and watch this. They can know, hey, she's Spider-Girl, and I am. Spider-Man's the shit.
There I was, sitting here thinking, what a peaceful, dull evening. Then, boom! The nut jobs show up. My old pals, Doc Ock and Green Goblin. Feels like a family reunion. If my family were comprised of lunatics! Chewie! Venom, my friend, you need to get yourself some breath mints.
Got any clever little quips for me, Webhead?
Sandman? You're a walking pile of kitty litter. Making fun of you would be too easy. Spidey, hitch a ride. Look like you could use a hand.
What I can use is a bazooka.
Sorry, mine's in the shop, but how about this?
Oh, no.
This pumpkin bomb sure came in handy. What the? Friends of yours, Venom? Gross. What the? Spidey, what's happening? If this day gets any weirder, I may have to scream. Yep, that'll do it. Yeah!
Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D.
The anti-terrorist organization?
That's just one part of our initiative. The rest is top secret.
Your top secret and your headquarters is a giant flying aircraft carrier?
You'd be surprised how rarely anybody looks up.
You know, I'm happy to be alive and all, but how did I get here?
Short-range teleporter pulled you out of the fray. Somebody wake the computer up. It's time to get to work.
Mission briefing software online. Welcome, Colonel Fury. Welcome, Spider-Man.
Hi? Should I talk to the computer?
Only if you want to irritate me.
I appreciate the attention.
Computer, load up the meteor situation report. A while back, a meteor storm passed through our corner of the galaxy.
Trajectory Alpha 7-3.
Now most of those space rocks went racing right on by Earth, but one crashed down.
Tracking impact locale.
Right in the middle of Manhattan.
Impact location, 40 degrees, 47 minutes north, 73 degrees, 58 minutes west.
Two guesses what hitched a ride on that meteor.
Venom.
Venom, symbiotic life form of unknown alien origin.
But that's not the worst part.
It gets worse than Venom?
Worse is a relative word. Venom is only a rating 7 of 10 on a scale of terrible ways to die.
See, that meteor shower he was part of...
As a means of comparison, some selections from level 8 include wasps with laser-guided...
Computer, put a sock in it! As I was saying, that meteor shower Venom was part of... One of the meteors went into low Earth orbit and bounced across the atmosphere like a stone on water. But as it went, it broke apart into smaller shards.
Meteor shard landing sites. Tokyo, Japan. Tangaroa Island. Cairo, Egypt, Stokerstad, Transylvania, Annapurna, Nepal.
We've tracked the various pieces to their landing sites, but before we could move in to collect them, these nasty pieces of work started showing up.
perpetual holographic avatar, nanotech offensive monster, or Phantom?
You guys have a department just for acronyms, don't you?
Phantoms aren't biological. They're a mix of solid light holographic technology and the symbiote substance found in the meteors.
Somebody's making monsters that use the symbiote goo? That's just great.
We're clearly dealing with someone of advanced technological means creating these things, and they obviously have their hands on one shard already. So we need to get to the other shards before they can. Which is why I need your help, Spider-Man. You've faced enough super-powered threats in your day. You're the perfect guy for this job.
Oh, man. I have to say, I was really looking forward to maybe taking a few days off.
We've got a saying around here. Saving the world is a full-time job.
I get it. Great power, great responsibility. Okay, I'm in. Where do I start?
Let me show you around. These are the mission selection terminals. You'll use these to select and start your missions. This is the options terminal, where you can make adjustments to the game settings. This is the roster terminal, where you can select the character that will join you on missions. Up here is the rewards terminal. You can use this terminal to view rewards that you unlock during missions. Over here is the upgrade lab. This is where you can upgrade your web abilities and unlock powerful special attacks for your sidekicks. We're on our way to Tokyo right now. Why don't you take a moment to look around?
Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. I can't remember the rest of it because I haven't watched Spider-Man 2 in so long. Okay, this game does have autosave. All right, now we're ready to dive into some action. But like I was saying before the cutscene came on, I didn't want to talk throughout the cutscene because, you know, that those things are important. But this is one of the first, and I think the only, two-player Spider-Man co-op game. Now, we've had Marvel Nemesis and things of that Dollar. Nature, but Nemesis was something completely different. It wasn't like a main Spider-Man game. This is a Spider-Man game with Spider-Man villains and Spider-Man
Computer,
sidekicks and Spider-Man like aesthetic.
In 1603, the Tokugawa Shogunate instituted a long period of isolation.
Computer, a bit more recent history, please. I have access to your off switch, computer.
Of course you do. Impact point, 35 degrees, 41 minutes north, 139 degrees, 46 minutes east.
Spider-Man, we tracked the first meteor, but it was retrieved and taken somewhere in Tokyo. Complicating matters are sightings of a couple of old friends of yours.
Threat identity, Green Goblin. Green Goblin is equipped with an arsenal of razor bats and pumpkin bombs. Warning, approach with caution.
Well, there's the understatement of the year.
Threat identity, Doc Ock. Doc Ock is a genius of technological science. Warning, may be dangerous.
No, wait. There's the understatement of the year.
Warning, additional scans of local media, police vans, and screaming in streets indicates high concentration of Phantom activity. Phantoms present have estimated symbiote index of 5% of maximum.
Well, sounds like I should get down there.
Hold up. There's one more bit of information. There's an operative in the area, cat burglar by trade, but she sports a heart of gold.
Agent identity, Black Cat. Wielding a grappling hook as a weapon, she is a dangerous and agile combatant.
She might be willing to lend a hand if you bump into her.
So, to review, crazy hologram monsters, crazy bad guys, lost meteor shard, and incredibly attractive cat burglar.
That's it in a nutshell. Good luck down there.
Not incredibly attractive cat burglar. They're trying to act like Spider-Man and Black Cat didn't have relations in the comic books and the movies and shit. Chill out. But yeah, I didn't want to talk throughout the cutscenes. Those shits are important. But I'm going to have a blast with this one because this is the Spider-Man game, aside from Spider-Man 2, 3, and the first one, that I played with my dad a lot. But I spent a lot of time by myself playing this game as well, because once I got older, I started playing more and more by myself.
Tap the square button to strike enemies with punches and kicks.
Tokens can be used to upgrade characters and web abilities in the upgrade lab.
Tap the circle button to grab enemies and objects. Tap the circle button again to throw a held object.
So if you guys can't notice, I'm currently teamed up with the Prowler. So Prowler dates back to this game, because I don't think he was in any other game aside from this one up until like 2020.
Use attacks to smash containers.
Insomniac Spider-Man. Items
inside. You can grab containers and throw them as ranged weapons.
Power-ups are stored in your inventory. Press a direction to activate a power-up from your inventory.
Get ready. Something's coming.
Oh, that's lovely.
Tap the circle button, and then hold another button like X or square to modify your grab.
Red orbs will refill your health meter.
Spider-Man, you need to know this.
Wow!
The gate's open.
For a full list of combat moves, check the move list in the pause menu.
Defeating phantoms with a variety of attacks will fill your combo meter.
The heroes win again.
Whew. Is it hot in here or what?
These switches can be used to open up new areas.
Huh?
DNA helixes will unlock new content on the rewards terminal in the helicarrier.
What is it?
My spider sense is tingling.
Careful, Spidey. Those are full of explosives. They'd make a great weapon against the Phantoms, but be quick.
I suppose you Phantom fellas are looking to pick a fight. Hey, look.
Hold the triangle button to change control to the other character.
Prepare to be webbed.
Black Cat, the stress must be getting to us.
Combo level 3.
Guys are toast.
Crispy toast or soggy toast, though? I need to know the answer to that question. He run like a goofball.
You'd better believe my spider sense is tingling. Man, this place is huge.
Thank you.
rockets and throw things at him. If you time it right, you may be able to hit his light core. There's his light core. Attack now.
Bust his ass, Spidey.
I've got enough punches for all of you. All right. Ox Lab has got to be around here somewhere.
Damn it.
Calm down, I've got enough punches for all of you. Let's get moving.
You think you're pretty sneaky, don't you?
I was, yeah. Oh boy. I'm looking for a crazy guy with big metal arms. Have you seen him?
Yeah, he's inside this building. How bad do you want in?
No, pretty bad.
Then I want to go with.
That could be arranged.
collected quite a few tech tokens. Don't forget to upgrade your web abilities at the upgrade lab.
We got Black Cat.
Character up, Spider-Man. Web Lab. Character upgrade, Spider-Man.
Well, all right, guys, this is gonna be it for this episode. Episode 1 is now coming to a close, and I hope to see you guys on the next one. I appreciate everybody that came through to check me out on Spider-Man Friend or Foe PS2. I enjoyed this first episode, and we will be right back with episode 2 in just a moment. So until then, all my OGs, thank you guys for coming through each and every day, and thank you to all the new ones that came through. Make sure you like and sub and share the video, gang, and I will see you guys later. Have a good evening. Peace out!